Last week, basketball legend Charles Barkley was pulled over after running a stop sign and subsequently charged with a DUI. Barkley told police he was in a rush because he was on his way to receive oral sex from a female acquaintance. Here to comment is Sir Charles Barkley.
Hello.
Hello, Charles. How are you?
Oh, what's up, Seth?
So, Charles, do you want to explain to your fans what happened?
Explain what? How a BJ works? Sure, can I use hand gestures?
No. I mean, do you want to explain how you got in that situation?
Oh, okay. Well, let me use an analogy. Let's say that you're driving around and you're real horny for a hamburger. And then you remember that there's this one girl you know that gives great burgers. I mean, sometimes she's giving you a burger and it's so good that you black out. And when you wake up, she's still giving you a burger, you know?
Yeah, no, I think we get it.
I mean, it's like a burger that gives BJs.
Thank you.
Okay? Sorry, Seth. I'm really bad with analogies. My analogies are like a blimp trying to make out with a bicycle. See, that was horrible.
Yeah, that was really bad. So, you have no regrets whatsoever?
Well, I have one major regret. Could we see my mugshot for a second? Oh, I regret that my face was that sweaty. Look at me, man. It was like I was drunk driving a jet ski. Wait. Put the picture back up again. I got another one. I look like the surface of the Earth before there were continents. Yeah. One more time. I look like Wilson floating away from Tom Hanks. Yeah, that's a Castaway reference, Seth.
Yeah, no, I got it. Okay, Charles. I think the bigger problem is that you're facing a DUI and you're also being forced to take a leave of absence from your work as a basketball commentator. Aren't you worried you're gonna lose your job?
Come on, man. I work for TNT. You know who else works for TNT? No one you've ever heard of. TNT stands for technically not even television. I'm all they got. So TNT, I will see you at work on Monday. I will be the drunk guy trying to park his car.
Charles Barkley, everyone.